to Manhattan we go. We'll pick this one up in the first period where the Rangers score first. Anton Strahlman, 1-0.
Yeah, great play by Strahlman just to throw it to the net, and a good screen by Brandon Prust, and the puck gets to the back of the net for a 1-0 lead.
On to the second period. It wasn't pretty, but Brooks Like will take it.
Well, great play by Ovechkin to put it into the high slot, and Brian Boyle just misses it. And he just makes him pay. Brooks Like puts it 1-1.
And meanwhile, it was Braden Holtby really getting the job done.
Yeah, Braden Holtby played fantastic. This New York Rangers outshot Washington 2-1. And big saves like that on Marion Gabbert gave them a chance to win.
Third period highlights here. Holtby comes up big. And Carl Hagelin.
Perfect position. Taking away the lower part of the net. Great pass by Richards. An even better save by Holtby.
And then the Caps were feeling pretty good about themselves after John Carlson scores on the power play.
Yeah, definitely one that Lundqvist would want back. A one-timer, but he saw the puck the whole way and just didn't get a glove on it. And we're 2-1 Washington.
But down the stretch, what a mistake by Joel Ward. Yeah, a double minor, high-sticking on Hagelin.
Yeah, we're going to talk about this after, but there's the blood. And Joel Ward knows what's ahead of him right now.
Okay, so with the empty net and a power play, it's Brad Richards.
Brad Richards is the reason he gets paid $12 million this year, the highest paid player in the National Hockey League. It's to score big goals and arguably the biggest goal of the Rangers season right there.
Under 7 seconds to go. We're headed to overtime. And on that double minor once again, here we go. Another power play opportunity for the Rangers. And a minute 35 in, Mark Stahl ends it.
Yeah, just a minute and a half in. A little deflection. Great screen in front, and the Rangers celebrate a huge come-from-behind victory.
That was the latest score-tying goal in Rangers playoff history and the first time in these playoffs that an OT game was decided by a power play goal.